Part 1 of this tutorial shows you how to change the viewable screen size of the level, Part 2 shows you how to make the level larger than the viewable screen size, and Part 3 focuses on making the game scroll to follow a moving character. Choose the part you wish to watch. To edit the resolution of your game, go up to the Workspace toolbar and click on the Application thing here, before it has all the levels for your game. This has all the properties for your game in general. From here, you can click on the second tab along, named Window, and you can change the window size. Be careful not to make this too large. The largest that Newgrounds can accept is 942x700. This will then ask you if you want all of the levels in your game to be modified to this size. Since I only have one, I'll click Yes. Select the level you want to edit in the Workspace toolbar. In its settings, you should see one called Size. Change this to something like 1500x1500. You will now see that the level extends beyond the dashed line. All this area is only visible if you scroll in-game. To make the game follow a certain character, go to the Event Editor, right-click on New Condition, right-click on Special, go to Always. Go across to the Storyboard Controls, which is the third icon along. Right-click, go down to Scrollings, Center Window Position in Frame, and choose the character you want it to position to, in this case, my character. Click OK. You'll now see that when you play the game, the level follows where your character goes. I hope this helps.